Some of you may be wondering the secret to our magical floating liquid. After 6,969 attempts, I finally figured out the secret recipe to make it unsinkable. First, we collected water from the depths of Atlantis. Then we added a little Compound V to make it super buoyant. And lastly, well, it's not a secret if I tell you, you silly goose. But if you like and subscribe, maybe, just maybe, I'll spill the beans.